Hi, I'm Simon from Warm Glass UK, and I'm going to show you how to change your Skutt kiln from Fahrenheit to centigrade or centigrade to Fahrenheit. Our kiln here is in centigrade, and that's the room temperature being shown there. What you need to do first is to press and hold the center button until you hear the second beep. And what this does is opens up a new menu so that when you press the stop start button now, you will see Pro, and then below that you will see Auto, Options and Load. And what I want you to do is choose Options and press the stop start button and then scroll down. There's three things here: NN6F, which is the modified glass fire, then there's the change degrees, which is the next one down. That's change degrees. I know it looks like CH6 degrees, but it says change degrees. And below that is reset. You can use the reset to reset the kiln, but what we're going to do is change to Fahrenheit from centigrade. So if you press the stop start button now, you will see there that it's in centigrade. If you press the down button, it goes to Fahrenheit, and you press the stop start to confirm that, and now it's showing the room temperature in Fahrenheit. And that's how to change your kiln from centigrade to Fahrenheit or Fahrenheit to centigrade. Thanks for watching.